Okay, it's August 1st, back at the jetty here, just north of the jetty. It is 6:22:27. There are schools of fish breaking water in front of me. Some of the breaks are pretty big. Don't know what they're feeding on right now. I've got a Yozuri, very brightly colored swimming plug on, and I'm drawing no hits so far. Looks like glass minnows directly in front of me here. Some big swirls. Big fish. No hits. I do have the fly rod strapped to my back. And I'll be taking it out pretty soon, as soon as I can figure out how to tie a knot in the dark. Alright. There are fish here. Lots of them. But nobody's eating what I'm throwing here again. Alright, talk to you soon. I've just seen a tarpon tail come up. Yep, man, they are here. They are here. They are here this morning. Alrighty. Sunrise is at 7:01. The wind is negligible, if at all. It's a beautiful morning. Fish abound. But nobody loves me. Alright, these are little tarpon. There's a lot of them out here. They're showing up all over. One right in front of me, 25 feet. There's three of them there. There they go. Oh my God. Damn fish. I hate them. He's got a fish on? All right. Well, he's one of the bait guys. He lost it. Yeah, we can't even hook them. Uh-oh. I see mullet swimming by too. To throw it right in the mouth. Right into the mouth. Pelicans! Actually, I have some schools of mullet running along the beaches too, plus the glass minnows, and I don't know. I put a silver chrome spoon on. I really couldn't handle that fly rod too well. I don't know if it's me or the line. Look at all these things here. See them all? These are our glass minnows. These little tiny guys hugging the shoreline and getting washed up on the beach. All right, these are actually sardines. They have that big long protruding mouth underneath. Actually got a little hit there.
anchovy?
It's an anchovy.
The mackerel I got, that's what he
sardines.
Yeah.
You know, I think they got the big mouth on the bottom.
So even our tiny baits are three times too big. Yeah.
But they just aren't eating one, you know, they're scooping up.
They gotta be slurping them.
Gotta be slurping them.
I'm surprised it's just quiet. You know, not too many guys.
Yeah.
Well, they're all afraid of getting COVID.